Lisa Loring, born February 16, 1958, is an American actress. She is best known for having played Wednesday Addams on the 1964-1966 sitcom, The Addams Family. She grew up in Hawaii and later moved to Los Angeles with her mother. She began modeling at age 3 and appeared in an episode of Dr. Kildare. Loring married her childhood sweetheart, Farrell Foumberg, in 1973, and had a daughter at the age of 16. Loring married her second husband, actor Doug Stevenson, in 1981.